This is my world. My people, the Miraluka, see its beauty not with their eyes, but through the Force. They do not see it has less than an hour to live. Katar was a world filled with Force sensitives, and it called to my lord. Aboard his dead ship, he hungered through the Force, drew sustenance from death. My people never saw his face when he struck, but they heard his voice. When my lord spoke, every living thing on Katar died. The destruction of Katar echoed through the Force, the screaming of countless lives. As the Miraluka see life through the Force, we can see death as well. It is said there were no survivors on Katar. That is because my lord came for the last one himself. Days later, I awoke on his ship. My wounds healed. I did not know where I was. I did not know why he had brought me there. I asked him why he had spared me. And although he said nothing, I suddenly knew the answer. It was because he wanted my people at last to see.
Oh,